Hello everyone, welcome to Elementary Education Center. In this video, we will learn how to say I'm sick in Chinese. 生病 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 means to generate illness. Therefore, 生病 means to get sick. 我生病了。I'm sick. 感冒 means to catch a cold, to have a cold. 我感冒了。 我感冒了。I've caught a cold. I have a cold. 发烧。To have a fever. 我发烧了。我发烧了。 I have a fever. 我今天身体不舒服。I'm not feeling well today. Here, 身体. 身体 means your body. In Chinese, we often use body to describe our health condition. Therefore, 身体不舒服 means I'm feeling under the weather today. Next sentence.
我好像生病了。我好像生病了。
好像 means it seems like, it seems that, means you are not sure.
我好像生病了。It
seems like I'm sick. So when you're feeling sick, what you often do is to go see a doctor. How do you say to see a doctor in Chinese?
看医生。看医生。Now
let's look at this conversation together.
我好像生病了。我好像生病了。你没事吧? 你去看医生了吗? 你没事吧? 你去看医生了吗? 你没事吧?
Means, are you okay? Are you alright?
还没有。我明天去。还没有
means not yet. I will go tomorrow. Okay, now let's read the conversation one more time.
我好像生病了。I
think I'm sick.
你没事吧? 你去看医生了吗?
Are you okay? Did you go see a doctor?
还没有。我明天去。Not
yet. I will go tomorrow. That is so much for this video. I hope you find it useful. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.